Hello and welcome to the Triathlon playthrough of Legacy of Kain, so Reaver 2. Right now I'm obviously playing through the Legacy of Kain series. If you haven't seen the previous episodes, they're all up on the channel. Afterward, we'll probably move on to Defiance. Maybe Blood Omen 2, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, enjoy the episode.
Hello, hello. We are back. So crystal up. That's interesting. Thank you. Shoot. Yeah.
Wait, isn't there a... Gotcha. Wait, what happened to me?
That's gotta be the quickest I've ever done one of these. You haven't done with this one. That quicker than the air temp. That's for sure. More air forage, I guess. Wait, that's that now? No.
I plunged the Reaver into that furnace and forged the blade with elemental fire. With the Reaver thus imbued, I was now armed to unlock the elemental barrier and rescue Janos from his executioners.
I'm gonna hit this spot again, though.
Remember the sword! Forgive me. I'm sorry. I failed you.
No, Razia. Perhaps this was my true purpose. Simply to save your life this once.
While I have taken yours.
Embrace your destiny, Raziel. You must reclaim the Reaver. It was forged for you and you alone. Without it, there is no hope.
As I backed away from Janos' body, I was overwhelmed by a sense of self-loathing so deep I could barely contain it. In that instant, I rejected all that I ever was and embraced the role Janos had safeguarded for me so patiently throughout the centuries. I knew then what I had to do, the task for which I was uniquely prepared. I would pursue the Seraphim dogs to their loathsome fortress and avenge Janos Aldrin's murder. Mobius would pay dearly for his treachery, and my Sarathan brethren would reap the horrors they had sown. I would retake the stolen Reaver, which was rightfully mine. And finally, when all these debts had been paid, I would reclaim Janos Aldrin's heart from their filthy, unworthy hands. If the heart was truly imbued with the power to restore vampiric unlife, its highest purpose was clear to me. I would restore the heart to Janos, and thus undo the vile crime committed by my abominable former self. So, these demonic pests were not merely the product of Nosgoth's corrupted future. For here they were, hurtling back over 5 centuries to pursue me. These creatures, I suspected, were minions of the unseen forces that had hoped to control me. This was the tangible expression of their displeasure. These demons were unleashed as the penalty for my disobedience.
Seriously?
He is the savior of Nosgoth.
Yes. Thank you.
You dumb lich. Nothing like them giving you access to their most powerful weapons. Without having to deal with the soul cost.
Oh.
Seriously? That far back? I'll have to run the entire gauntlet. Why is there not one in neutral line? It's kind of BS. Looks like they did stay that way, so. At least the time demons. I never realized how small the size of this game was. Like, the overworld? Kind of nuts. Especially when you compare it to the first one. I mean, now that there's anything wrong or bad about it, just. Just live and let unlive. Return to Again? You guys just tied it up, didn't you?
You shall not pass.
Oh. Fuck you, Gandalf. Thing. Oh. Well, this is just important. Thank you.
Razel.
I wonder, old one, did you truly resurrect me, or were you simply there when I awakened from my torment in the abyss? I suspect you found me merely convenient, dropped in your lair by Cain, indestructible for some reason, a durable and gullible tool for you to manipulate. This one thing I readily admit, I have been used by others time and again, but always I seem to stray from their path. What is it about me, demon, that makes me such an unreliable instrument? Why do I survive one trial after another, on and on, in an endless succession of humiliating deaths and resurrections? It seems there is much more to my destiny and my history than I know. Perhaps more than you know as well.
Failed.
fool.
Holy cow. If that's pretty interesting. I'm going. There we go. Jeez. Good. 18 tries would probably take. So, the old trek across Nosgoth is probably going to be it for me, but I want to see something real quick before I leave. Okay. Which, please. Okay. So, next week we get to have fun storming the castle.
Thank you for watching this episode. There might be another one up next week. For further information, you can follow me on Facebook at Strides the Limit. With an apostrophe in the first word, just like the channel title. But until then, remember to like, share, subscribe, tell a friend, and have a great week.